Besides, what gives you the right to judge other people anyway?
The diploma. Judging people is pretty much the main benefit.
That and the license plates with MD on them. You can park almost anywhere.
And when you think about it, isn't that exactly the point? Parking. And driving. And shopping. And eating. And working. Somewhere, somehow, they all got chewed up and spit back out. They don't taste like living anymore. Don't you see what it's like in this deranged, wearing blender of a world? Every day is an agonizing ordeal. Like balancing a pot of scalding water on your head while people whip your legs and butt. Ah, you never forget your senior prom. You think I'm sick? Well, the only disease I've got is modern life. A schnut-busting gauntlet of inefficiency and misery that's one long parade of letdowns, put-downs, trickle-downs, shut-outs, freeze-outs, sell-outs, numb-nuts, nick-and-puts, and nimrods. All making every day as much fun as waxing a flaming Pontiac with your tongue. Or even if you do luck into the possibility of some fleeting pleasure, like, say, if some nymphomaniac telephone operators with the muscle control of Romanian mat slappers agree to a little strip air hockey, it'll be over before it starts. Because some vowel-lacking, feta-reeking cab jockey slams his checker up your hatchback, and the cab is owned by some pinata spank from a Santeria cult in Wakalpa who starts shaking chicken bones at you and gives you a boil on your neck so big all it needs is Michael Jordan's autograph to make it complete. And even with all this, I still drag my sorry butt off the ceiling every morning and stick my face in the reaping machine for one more day, knowing when it's time to flash the cosmic card key at those pearly gates, I won't be in the coffin anyway, because some underhanded undertaker sold my heart, pancreas, and other assorted good and plenty to that same Santeria cult. So does anybody really wonder why anybody is hanging on to by the atoms on the tips of their fingernails while life dirty dances on their digits? And is it really any wonder that I seem deranged? But that's probably nothing you haven't heard 100 times before.